It is Tuesday now and I am back with the second new challenge, the PFA Young Player of the Year Lone SBC. Here we go! The goalkeeper this time is the 78 rated Brazilian Gomez from Watford, 800 coins. Then we have the 77 rated Bryce Cha-Che-Che, also from Watford again, 800 coins. Then the 79 rated Johnny Evans from West Bromwich Albion, 900 coins. Next is the 78 rated Bernardo Espinosa from Middlesbrough, 800 coins. The left back is the 75 rated Martin Olsen from Swansea, 700 coins. Then we have our first rare player, the 78 rated right mid, Lazar Markovic from Hull City, 900 coins. Next is Joey Barton from Burnley, 600 coins. Then the player from Tottenham we need, the 78 rated Eric Dier, 1200 coins. The left mid is the 76 rated Mark Albrighton from Leicester City, 600 coins. Striker number 1, the 75 rated Umar Niasseh from Hull City, 600 coins. And striker number 2, the upgraded 81 rated Jermaine Defoe, 1700 coins. And the next challenge is done, the PFA Young Player of the Year Lone SBC is completed. And here we have our reward, the 91 rated Dele Alli. And yes, that's it, so thank you guys for watching, have a wonderful day and see you!
Bye, have a great time!